Hey, welcome to the Tofu Robots channel. I'm going to quickly cover my new Caseology case for my Pixel 7 Pro. This is the Athlex, and it is the Active Black. I skipped the unboxing for you. Here's what it looks like without the phone. It is super grippy textured all around, which is the reason why I got it. And it's got this plastic insert, I'm assuming for added durability, and it's got all the appropriate ports. So let's go ahead and slide in my white Pixel 7 Pro, which you won't be able to see once I put it in the case. And let's go to the back first. So take a look at that. I think with that mirror finish on the stainless steel, well, not stainless steel, it's aluminum, right? And the black and off-white gray accents of the case, it looks pretty nice. And you got this little slit here, which I guess is so your fingers can rest here maybe when you're holding it. It's an option, and also it's a design choice. Up close, let's take a look. Extra grippiness on the sides here, on the bottom halves, but everything is grippy. So you got grip, and then you got a couple super grip tabs and another grip thing. It's all about grippiness. And there's your speaker ports and your USB-C port. Your logo. Back to the top here. Your microphone. And you can see the lip. Let's put this in the background here. The lip goes up, if I can focus in for you, on the top and the bottom. So if you lay it flat, it's not going to hit the screen. However, if you, let's take this out of the way. If you look, the screen actually goes above the ridge of the case on the left and right. You can barely tell, but I've verified that. All I do is just put a flat piece of paper over the top, and it's going to hit the glass, not the case. So that's just something to keep in mind. Back to the rear again, and that's my favorite part. I think that looks pretty sweet. So that is the Caseology Athlex Case Black, Active Black for the Pixel 7 Pro. Thanks for watching.